How do you measure a cat who hates bath time? To find out, we'll need a Viking shipbuilder.
Turns out a jigaplunk is not that tall.
Walk the plank in clown shoes and make our own gooey worms.
Cool.
It's measuring up to be a great time on Look. Whoa.